Hello, Nishimoto Hawks.
It's the week of May 27th, 2024.
We are coming down to the wire, our final two short weeks of school. We have lots of exciting events coming up, so be sure that everyone is checking either the Nishimoto calendar or our Parent Square updates to be in the know of all of the fun things that we have going on.
We had some Netherton relay teams qualify.
We did. That was really exciting. We had a lot of our Hawks came back with some pretty solid hardware from the Netherton relay trials. So congratulations to all of those teams that are moving on to compete in the finals this Friday, the 31st at Madera South High School. So we can't wait to see them compete against the best of the district.
We also had our choir, orchestra, and band concert here on campus, and they did an amazing job. It was so fun to watch them and see just how much they've learned this year from our teachers, Mr. Gallegos and Mr. Gonzalez.
So yeah, check out some very short clips of some of their outstanding performances last week. Been having a lot of fun with Mrs. Cuevas wrapping up her end of the year projects. She wanted to share some pictures with our families and students of the fun things that have been happening in STEM. So check. Friday, May 31st, we are also kicking off our end of the year awards assemblies with our kindergartners. They are the first ones who are going to kick us off on Friday. Summer school registration is still happening. We want to see all of our Hawks here for summer school. I will be here. Mrs. De Leon will be here. Many of our teachers will be here. It is a great opportunity to stay connected to school and learning for the summer, as well as have a ton of fun. As always, we will have our limited edition summer school t-shirts available too. So we hope to see you there. If you're having trouble registering, you can always contact our office for support. We do have some exciting news to celebrate. Last week, we got to honor our We Believe student champion, our head custodian, Mr. Danny Fimbres. So that was really exciting. I think he was really surprised. So as a school and community, we would love to say thank you for Mr. Danny to making a difference in our Nishimoto community in a positive way. So we're lucky to have him.
Yes, we are.
All right, well, I think that's all the announcements that we have for this week. Remember, Nishimoto Hawks, don't just fly.
We soar.
Show respect.
Offer kindness.
Act responsibly.
And be ready to learn.
Let's have another Hawktastic week.
Go. Go.